Hello! Today we're going to look at the LG 27-inch MP500, a budget IPS display from LG. And let's compare this budget model with one of the best displays available in the market, the 5K Retina iMac 27-inch display. The reason we are comparing these two displays is because these are at completely different price points. The LG 27-inch is only for about $160, while the iMac 27-inch is northwards of $500. So let's get started with the size. Both of these are 27-inch, and it really does make a difference. On the right is the iMac, in between you have the 27-inch LG, and on the left is the 24-inch HP. So now let's get into the main differences across these things. Beyond the size, resolution is vastly different. LG is at the standard HD resolution, 1920 multiplied by 1080. And if you multiply these two numbers, you get 1.78 million pixels. The iMac is a powerhouse. It has 14.7 million pixels, more than 7x of what LG has in the same screen area. So let's get started with our test. So here we have the chair as a reference when you're seated next to a desk. The camera is approximately in the same position that you would expect the person working on the computer or the desk to be. So here we go. Here we have the two displays right next to each other. Now, from the normal viewing distance, question is, can you really make out the difference in resolution? And yes, the display on the right, which is the 5K iMac, does look to be sharper. Look at the sharpness that you see on the extreme left in the city. Yes, there's a slight difference. But now let's look at another scene here. So now, looking at this specific scene, ignore the brightness difference, but beyond that, it is tough to see what exactly is the difference from a resolution perspective. Yeah, another example here where you can see that the difference isn't as much, though at every stage you can say that iMac does give you that extra bit of clarity, which is what the 5K resolution is compared to the normal HD resolution. Yeah, so now let's look at some of the other differences. iMac has 1 billion colors, that's 1,000 million colors. LG has only 16.7 million colors. Having said that, in practice, we'll see what the real difference is. Brightness, iMac is much brighter in terms of peak brightness, LG half of it. Contrast ratios, really somewhat similar. 1000 is to 1, 1200 is to 1, both are broadly very similar. Yeah, now comparing the color accuracy and the contrast ratios, the display on the right, which is the iMac, looks slightly better, but ever so slightly only. Look at this image, a still image, and it's hard to differentiate between the two displays. The LG one is really high quality here. Look at the colors, look at how well they have come off on both displays. So I guess when it comes to colors, while 1 billion colors of iMac is a clear plus, let's not underestimate what 16.7 million colors of LG can deliver. For most practical purposes, for most users, unless you are a professional photo and video editor, this should be more than sufficient. Another difference between these two displays, the iMac has a True Tone display that allows you to adjust the settings automatically based on the surrounding light. LG, on the other hand, does not. Coming to the design, there is clearly a very big difference. LG has a very modern design, a very thin bezel, which really makes it stand out, and it is so easy to work with. On the other hand, iMac has rather thick bezels, and it has started to look a bit outdated in 2021. The next big difference is in terms of anti-reflective. iMac out of the box doesn't have it, while the LG 27 inch does have it. So let's see, who does it really make a big difference at all. So this is our 27 inch LG MP500, exposed and sitting right next to an external window, and as you can see, it's hardly reflecting anything. Let's do something a bit more objective. We're going to use a source of light, and that source of light is nothing but a powerful iPhone camera, right? So now let's use this as our source of light, and first we point it towards the LG. As you can see, with the LG you can barely notice the source of light. All it does is to disperse the light all across, and the moment you move towards the iMac side, you can see a clear reflection, and this is a huge difference. As you can see in this video as well, on the iMac you can clearly see the reflection of the chair behind, while on LG, sitting right there, you can barely notice anything. So really, there is a big difference. The anti-reflective technology on the LG does help matters a bit further. Now, the previous test was with the screen off. So let's see if it makes any difference with the screen on. Here, we'll do the same test. We will essentially bring the same source of light, the powerful iPhone 11 camera. And there we point it towards the iMac, and there you can see the reflection of it even when you have something playing by. Now we bring it to the LG side, and on LG you can barely notice anything. In fact, I would say I couldn't notice anything. Bringing it back to iMac, again, it's pretty clearly reflective, while the moment I drag it back to LG, there is no reflection at all. So from these tests, it is very conclusive that the LG, with its anti-reflective coating, is just miles ahead. I mean, just as comparison, if you were to go for an anti-reflective coating on the iMac, it would cost you $500 extra. Now LG, the entire monitor only costs you $160, and at $160, the price of this entire monitor, you also have anti-reflective included in it. From my perspective, this is a huge plus when it comes to the LG monitor. So now let's just bring everything together. Starting with the size, it's the same 27 inch diagonal. So when it comes to the size, these two monitors are identical. Next, there is a bunch of things, starting from resolution to number of colors to brightness to contrast ratio, where clearly iMac is a superior device. Having said that, LG 27 inch is more than sufficient for all basic purposes. Next, the design. Clearly, LG has a more modern design with its thin bezels. And then finally, the anti-reflective coating on LG is a clear plus. To me, that makes a big difference in day-to-day usage. So overall, now when you bring the price point into picture, the LG 27 inch is all of $160 only. And the iMac, although it's not available standalone, is worth at least $500 in terms of the monitor. So let's get to the verdict of this entire comparison. Firstly, the iMac 27 inch is arguably the best display out in the market. If you are a professional, if you are into video editing or high-end photo editing, yes, this display will make a huge difference to your experience. So now, number two, the 4K or 5K resolution is clearly a huge selling point. And if you go down very technically, yes, there's a difference. The question though is, at 27 inch, does it make that big a difference, or would you rather spend your money elsewhere? Whether you should go for HD or 4K, simply the function of your budget and what you're looking to get. But one thing is very clear, 4K at 27 inch is not an absolute necessity. And at number three, it is very clear that the 27 inch LG is a high quality budget display for all of $160. We would recommend that it is more than sufficient for most typical users. If you are a pro, you're a pro and you must go for the high-end displays. But for most normal users who are looking for an additional display, this is simply a bargain that you can't let go. For more such unbiased reviews and for the latest on tech and travel, subscribe to our channel, Tech and Travel.